No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring?
You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord. Milady. The name's Robert Toppin. Best bookie in all of London at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Dom's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
Board out of your mind. How about a nice clean fight? I was beginning to worry I'd have to take on these brutes myself.
Oh!
not going? Whatever for?
Well, I hope you show your face again. I'll be entertaining when you compete. How about a challenge? Don't be shy. My mum always says shyness doesn't get you anywhere in life.
Let's go.
Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlik's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Keep on, girl. Yeah.
Next time, make sure you're working for the right people, you lummox. Don't worry. We'll see your cables get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
How's everything, sir?
Join me. Thank you.
someone take care of me! I have had enough time to kill you! Watch it! He's a feisty one! Get away! I'll get you! I can take him now! Mind you don't break him off!
Come along. We have work to do.
Watch you off.
Thank you. scared to face me, are ya? Some blokes trespassing!
Thank you.
need to get this load to Steric now!
Right, lads. That'll be all.